That's it, Matt. Reel him in, reel him in. Here he comes, Matt. Oh, he's going under the boat. Oh no. Oh no, hold your pole up. That's it. Looks getting close to time for Grandpa to come over and help you with the fish, getting them on the boat. What's that? Are you grunting, Matt?
Hold on, Matt. Will you take some motion? Hold on, Matt.
Hold on, Matt. That's good. That's good. That's good acting there, Matt. Can't get that fish up, can you?
No.
Look, he's got both hands on the rod. He can hardly hold it.
Oh my God. Hold that up, Matt. What are you doing?
But Matt, you gotta reel it too, otherwise he'll never come in.
Oh, it's a bass, too.
Of course it's a bass.
It's in the head. Oh, he's hooked right in the head, that's why.
Yeah, it's a little guy.
Good job, Matt. Okay.
Go ahead.
Swing him around.
Oh, come on, we're only catching tiny guys.
Yeah, but you can hardly reel in the tiny ones. Nice fish.